supposed to go. Jesus. Can't feel my face. Let me fucking put these up some places. Give me a sec. Load the sad game. At least the hard game. No, not that one. She's almost fucked up again. Oh, jeez, almost fucking burped really loud into the mic. Sneeze. I can feel it. Oh, ow. Oh, jeez. Okay. I felt that on my shoulders. My lord. Oh, oh, fuck. Oh, damn. Oh, there it goes. Oh, the pain. Oh. Oh, God. Alright. I'm good. Dante's having trouble breathing underwater. Oh my god. Ugh. Ugh. Jesus, it's so janky. Fucking Itsuno, man. Why not fucking Kamiya, man? This feels so bad. Oh, okay. Well, my first A rank. I cannot believe this game is supposed to be fucking Resident Evil 4 first. What the hell? Oh god, you can't fucking turn. Wait, maybe the fucking mid combo or.
Thank you.
holes in the ground are for. More's gonna come out of those later. Why is this fucking hallway so long? So it is written. Doesn't any emblem shall... Emblem? My lord. Emblem shall undo the seal of the shield. Long appears to be a lover of some sort. Lover. Yeah, like, I got a choice, right? It was activated. Never would have guessed. Fuck! Jeez, I knew it was gonna happen. That should stop. My lord. Save me, God. Oh, shitty game. I'll have air hike with fucking Aphraid on, so I gotta switch. How in the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Well, that works. Hey, yellow orb, nice. When the hell is the next Tales game gonna come out? Oh, Fatal? What the fuck? Oh god, two. No, you gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. Fighting two of you right now, oh my god. I am not a madman. Go away. Go away. Not in the blue phantom. Twin phantoms. Please, 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 no, don't. Isn't coming out to fight though. No, I don't. My god. Hopefully. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, I'm not fucking around, I need to kill you. Cause you, a pain in my ass. What is this? Devil Star? Okay. Really? Gel with me, because you constantly do shit that is completely contradictory to how your game is designed. All the time. You are like a B+ player to me. Phantom again. I can't see shit. Oh god. Nope. Get Phantom's kids away from me. Seriously? That shit is mad annoying. But he has no tell. Seriously, he just does it and I get fucking slapped for it. Like, what the fuck? That's not fair, dude. Like, I'm just taking damage I don't deserve. Just fucking mad whack. More health. What's that? Clay water? That was one chunky ass red orb, my god. That was 1,000, I think. Jeez. This guy. does not even mean, bro. Seriously. What was that big of a deal after all? Oh, good, more platforming. You guys can set up a grenade launcher. Please. This grenade launcher is your god. Enemies that you can actually just like fucking suck a dick. They hate them so much. Just getting parried out of nowhere and getting fucking counterattacked with like very little time to actually react. So you cannot get slapped. That shit. That's that shit that pisses me off, bro. Not using it. I just wanted to have it to have it, you know? These enemies are made worse than DMC4 with the fucking parasite bullshit. Not so bad here. Except for the fact that they don't fucking flinch. I was about to tell you, this grenade launcher is your guide. You can't stand up to me. Oh, hey, final Griffin battle. Great. Come on. That's a wheel of destiny. Welcome back, Griffin. I did not miss you. Fucking big bitch. Ow, that was rude. Should learn to respect your elders, Griffin. I cannot see. This is not. Oh Lord. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yep. All right. Put back to me as the expert, not me. This is just fucking obnoxious. My hands. Fucking. Okay. That works too. Really obnoxious. Oh my god. Oh, I can't control my character because it's camera shift. Oh Lord. Oh my god. Oh my god. Camera, please. I would like to control my character. Quit moving me in a direction I don't want because of the camera shit. Stop! This is a mess. I can't see anything. I can't see. I cannot see. This is a fucking mess. Oh my god! Dude! Holy shit! Got him, my lord. That was abysmal. Jesus.
Master Mundus. You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power among us. Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him.
Okay. Oh yeah, you exist.
You beat
Pie trash.
Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, sure. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me.
Yeah, Dante, I think you forgot when
in the name of my father,
doomed Virgil to hell. Well, Virgil doomed himself to hell, and you're the one that basically killed him. Over. Got like four more levels left. Yeah. Mystery of the Staff of Hermes. If you say so. The blue orb. Just have a blue orb just chilling there for free. Not a fragment, just a blue orb. All right, fine, that's fine, I guess. Oh hey, Wiser Odin, what's up? I'm tired. I just wanted to finish the fucking game. Out of this freaking garden. I mean, there's other weapons, but like, why the hell would you use anything else? Grenade launcher is OP as shit. Why do I need this to get back in when I already left? What the fuck? Whatever, Camille's the genius, not me. Camille's the one that makes good games, apparently, not me. Yeah, I have Nightmare Beta, and why I'm not using it, because he uses Devil Trigger Meter. freaking lightning enemy supposed to show up in a few seconds? What the fuck? Whose moon is this freaking... Seems weird, man. Alright. There's underwater segments in DMC2? I don't even remember that. Nope. Why is Kamiya do that?
Just have freaking cutscenes where you get attacked from before the game even starts. I'm a genius. I've been taking Kamiya.
Bunch of people online with wrong opinions tell me Kamiya makes better games, which is not true at all, actually, not in the slightest. And since he's one that makes games on a regular basis, he gets the title of God of Hack and Slash, even though his games are infinitely inferior to fucking Itsuno's. I don't like Kamiya's games that much because he puts a lot of really annoying designs into his games. I don't like it. Don't you just walk up on me like that, dude? Oh, good. Yeah, he made Bayonetta, which is just Devil May Cry. But, you know, shittier. He didn't make Bayo 2? So does that mean they took out the quick time event deaths? Please tell me they took out quick time event deaths in Bayo 2 and then actually play it. Platinum Studios, that's why he gets credit for it. Rising is made by Platinum, so he automatically gets credit because that's a studio. What is this? Is this that puddle from freaking... Oh no, Nightmare's about to show up, isn't he? Oh god. Nightmare's boss fights in this game are so taxing, man. You have no idea. They're the most annoying shit ever. This bullshit boss fight, I'm actually fucking die because Nightmare sucks, and wow, I got chomped already. Like, no warning, I got chomped already. This is fine. Getting chomped does damage to him.
chomp me. Oh, good. What is it? Is it Neil Angelo? No, it's Phantom. Phantom, no. This is a very bad position. Ow. Ow, ow. Stop. Touch me. Ah, get off. Jesus Christ. Nightmare. Off-screen a lot, too. He sucked my freaking double trigger from me! Kamiya made this boss fight as obnoxious as he possibly could. That's what's the worst thing about it. In this cramped-ass space. In this cramped-ass space with this freaking blob monster that can get you from off-screen. Shit comes at you from out of nowhere. It's just, ugh, it's the worst. The actual worst. And it sucks your double trigger as well. Whoops. Now I don't have the freaking potions. Bruh, come on. Like, I get no time to actually, like, counter that. Ugh, whatever. This boss is so real. It's just so bad. Well, no, I didn't freaking buy it. Of course I didn't. This game gives you no red orbs. Oh, please. Like I was gonna freaking play. Like I was gonna use anything but the sword in that phase anyway. Think I'm a freaking loser? Think I'm not gonna fight Virgil with a sword one-on-one again? Out of your mind. Really? No, don't we have Phantom? It's not even spawned in yet, you stupid. Really? Alright, Nightmare. Round two. I'm back, I got more health. You can't stop me. How much more of a threat Nightmare would be if you had this stupid laser bullshit like he does here? Well, not that one. He has that one, obviously. Oh my god. This is such a mess of a boss, my lord. The whole board brings my double trigger as well, really? That's so dumb. did I kill him? Okay, I guess that was it. Hold on. I'm a god, apparently. Camera, please. I have to fight him like, what, two more times after this? Yeah, two more. Oh yeah, platforming again, boys. That is not how game design works. From what you just said, that is not how that works, like, at all. If it's more broken, it should take more damage. Well, it's a good thing I'm not playing this on DMD, because this game is not good enough to be playing on a higher level that makes me take more damage. That's fucking stupid. American easy, you mean normal? Oh no, really? Wouldn't have guessed. It's fucking stupid fucking Kamiya. Never would have guessed that, Rods. No, Miyazaki's games are fine, except for Sekiro. I think the game's like a little too unforgiving. I finished Sekiro, so yeah, I think the game's a little too unforgiving. Expects way too much of the player sometimes. I'm not saying he's in easy mode now, mind you. I just think it's a little too much sometimes. The game can be a little too much. Oh
enemies came back in DMC4 as well. I don't remember if they're annoying in this game. They probably are. Because it's a Kamiya game, so of course they're probably annoying. Wow, I didn't even have time to react to that. I just got slapped. Thanks. I'd assume they're easier with that with Ifrit on, since you know they're ice enemies and I got a fire weapon on. But I don't think Really? Wow. Yeah, I deserve that damage. What if I died there? That would've been so fucking stupid. I would've been so mad if I had like low health and I died just there just now. Like, what was I supposed to do against that? He just fucking started slapping me from off screen. What was I supposed to do about that? Oh, cool. I got slapped again from something I couldn't see. That attack is so dumb. Go tell, I'm forced to just eat that. What the hell? These puppets can be really annoying when they just want to be. Because Kamiya was not thinking when they designed them. Just give them an attack that forces you to just eat an attack. With, like, no tell. It just comes out immediately and they can freaking just slap you for free. Woo! God of hack and slash Kamiya over here. Gotta tell you, Astral Chain's probably gonna be just as mediocre as I thought I think it'd be when it comes out. It's because it's made by Kamiya, you know. I feel about Kamiya games. Kamiya and his fucking. What the fuck? Duke! Why? What is this level? Fam. Come on. Thank you. Where is it? It's over here? No. Jesus, that JPEG. What? There. Camera, please. Oh, this game's camera.
not all that interested in even finding it. I got this far with one life bar. I could probably finish the game with just one life bar. Oh my god. Oh, platforming and Devil May Cry, dude. The worst. Dude. Oh boy, howdy. Thank you. Man, what's that next Tails game coming? See if I can sing of this game. Oh lord, I gotta play DMC 2 after this too. Like my god. I swear to god, these enemies respawn when I come out of here. Please don't. Of course they do. I don't care. I have a grenade launcher. Nobody fuck with me. I have a grenade launcher. That's what I was looking for. Screen. Use Quicksilver. The level's not over yet. Oh, of course not. I gotta fight Virgil now. Again, for the third time, with half health, because this game fucking sucks. alright, asshole, let's go.
A man with guts and honors. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Nice try, Virgil. Ow, ow. Okay, I see your point. Down from there, Virgil. Ha! I'll take that trade. See, Virgil isn't hard. He's never been hard in this game. Because he's not, he doesn't have an annoying design to him. He's very straightforward. The reason why Griffin or freaking, like, Phantom are hard. Well, not, if Griffin, Phantom, like, Shadow are hard. And Nightmare is because they're just stupid actual demons. Griffin, you can't even actually, like, fight. You just have to keep shooting at him. Freaking... Same with freaking Shadow. You have to wait for Nightmare to expose his freaking weak point. You can only hit Phantom in the face. Seen this betrayal coming. Not me. This never would have happened. Never would have seen this coming. And man, and just 10 years after this game, Virgil shows up all cracked and broken, just rips his son's arms off. By this point, I think fucking either Nero was like a toddler, or he was like, like 5 to 6 years old. he was around that age range by this time. No, not even that. He was like probably like 10 years old by this time. You know, he's not even a toddler anymore. He's like 10 by this time. Nero, Credo, and Kiri are all like little kids at this time. Well, Credo's probably like a teenager. Dante's like 28 in this game. Yeah, like 9, 10-ish, because Virgil and Nero's mom were like 18 around the time when they had when freaking they had sex. Hey, give me Sparta. Gross. Let's fight Nightmare. this level, I believe. I mean, kinda? Maybe? I don't remember. I mean, I don't have a double trigger yet. Oh my god, an underwater segment. You gotta be kidding me. God of hack and slash, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that blue orb fragment. Hell out of here, please. Oh my god. Where's the other one? Die. 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 Thank you. We don't gel together, man. Look, I'll buy Astral Chaos, but I ain't gonna sit here and pretend like that's gonna fucking blow me away or anything. That game's probably gonna be fucking mid as shit. Especially since DMC5 came out this year. And you know you can't compete with your successor. For Ninja Theory's games, because at least they're fucking just copying the template of Devil May Cry 3 and 4. Kamiya is just fucking bullshit. Philosopher's Egg. Not the stone? No, the egg. It's the egg this time, fellas. Get that one right. She will give me an egg. What the fuck? Why is it a stab at the end of that combo now? The fuck, Sparta? God's name, I even supposed to be going. See that? That's bad conveyance. Oh, here's a new nightmare fight. Ooh. Those who seek the truth shall put the egg in the basket and shall warm it slowly with care. The stone and the landmark. Oh, okay, it will turn into the Philosopher's Stone after I put it in here. Hi, asshole. Ooh, nice! don't have air hike in this either. That's bad. It goes through shit. My god, can be it. Because I wanted to use Sparta for a bit. Also, the last time I did Nightmare's boss fight was freaking Alistair, and I switched to Sparta. It was, for some reason, exponentially easier. Stop. Okay, I'm stunlocked. Cool. Christ and a half, man. Bam. This camera. Oh, God. Can I... Fuck my life. Yeah, I think Sparta just has a power boost in general. Slap. I think I can slap it here, apparently. This is a cramped stairwell, my lord. Hey. Did see fucking two slaps kills him now. So, yeah, there's obvious power boost in freaking Alistair. Right? Freaking Sparta. Because I was using Alistair, that would have been like four hits. Responding strongly to the other pain. Oh, yeah. I mean, how can you actually tell that? That's, maybe it's just vibrating because it can. You don't know. I'll take that. Untouchable, huh? I have to be strangled by the man in the mirror. Ooh, trippy. Oh yeah, I have a freaking... Wait, I think nobody's about to show up. Philosopher's Stone.
Yep. New enemy, I got two missions left.
And nobody's are like hyper annoying in this game too. I was just gonna sit here and let that happen, apparently. This man's fucking laughing at me. Cause he knows I just sat there and let that happen. Ew, eyeball. I see that. Ow. Eyeball. Bruh. This is... They just dodge everything I throw at them. This is really annoying. I'm not gonna stand near that because they explode. Just gonna wait for that to end. Thank you. Thank God they took that out in DMC5. Need to know the god. Could be the fucking simp. God, this fucking camera is doing me no favors. Fuck it, I don't need it. Think I need a fucking blue orb fragment to be perfect? Shit. Actually, I need one more. Fuck you. God damn it. Okay, now I kinda want it. Yeah, that's the annoying part. I wanna try a little bit, but nah. Not comedian about fucking to having fun game design. It's always about being an annoying piece of shit. I need to buy air raid real quick. Is it gold statue in here, or does it not work because I'm in a mirror world? Fuck you, goddammit, you fucking shit game. You better let me back through that freaking mirror once I buy this, or I'm gonna be very upset. Swear to God, those nobodies respawn. I'm gonna be very upset. Oh, they respawned. I'm very upset now. What is eating my devil's trigger right now? Hello? No, that's not cool. What the fuck? You can't give me anything that eats my devil's trigger, but there's a blue orb in here as well. Blue orb fragment as well. What the fuck, Kamiya? Can you, like, stop being garbage for 2 seconds? Oh my god. This man, it is stupid fucking game design. How do I even do air raid? Oh yeah, I am very aware. It's just keep attacking. Thank you. See, I do that anyway because, you know, I play better than my cry games. The inferior non-Kamiya games. I am a fool. What am I even supposed to take this Philosopher's Stone? I have completely forgotten. I'm very lost right now. Completely forgotten about that. Oh, fucking. I don't have double jump. I forgot. Oh, lordy. Next to testing. Testing. Give me that green orb. Get me out of here. Yeah, at least it put me where I needed to go. That's fine. Wait a minute, there's not 20 missions? Oh, there's more. Oh god, there's more than 20. Oh god, no, Kamiya, please, no. Oh god, there's more than 20. Oh god, there's 23, isn't there? Oh my lord. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh god, I'm dying. I can feel myself dying a bit now. Also, I can't weapon switch to Ifrit while I'm using Sparta. Isn't that lovely? Oh. Oh good. Okay, time for a change of plans. Not as bad as I thought it'd be. Die. Yes, lost my fucking angel weapon. Can you die? You're overstaying your welcome super hard right now. Just die. Thank you. I don't need those double trigger abilities, really. Time to fight Nightmare again for the third and final time. This is also the hardest and most annoying version, too.
Dante! Dante! Help me!
Trish! Oh man, it's so red in here. How'd you even get in here? First thing, you didn't think the first thing was how the fuck she even get in here? I needed the Philosopher's Stone to get in here. How the fuck did she get in here?
Trish, stay back.
Sure, I'll get chomped. That's like the whole game plan, really, with this thing. Get chomped once, take off a shit ton of its life. Certain this final fight is also just fucking Neil Angelo in here. Where are you, Virgil? He's got no health. Well, mostly because I'm using this fucking retarded ass weapon.
Fucking poopied on, kid. Oh my god. Get absolutely destroyed. Oh my god.
Chomp me again. Or not. That time it was just damage. That's fine. Please come down. Please come down. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I make obnoxious boss fights. Also, since that thing's like fucking broken as shit, I do no damage to him now on that orb, because I fucking absolutely destroyed it multiple times. This camera is so bad. I can't see shit. Oh great, now this one's fucked too. Dude, I'm about to use an item because I actually do not care enough for this boss fight to actually play it legitimately. I have a bunch of unused items because I've never actually used an item except for like one from last night. Because I didn't want to fight Phantom stupid kids. Yeah, I'm gonna use an item. I don't actually care enough about this. Smoking six stock. Ow. Just fucking skewer me, I guess. Nice laser loser. Oh my god. Not only is you have to fight this boss three times, but the last encounter is so just gets dragged out because those orbs take less damage the more broken they are, and it's so dumb. This is Kamiya design, like at its most annoying and most Kamiya. He just makes shit more annoying. That's what he thinks is hard. He thinks annoying is hard. He just makes shit more and more annoying to deal with the longer you go. That's Kamiya game design, fam. Is it good game design? Not in the fucking slightest. And now I can get fucking zapped from off screen by Trish. So yeah, it's just more annoying. Just tacking on more annoying shit. Can I? Oh my fucking god. And the camera is not doing me any favors as well. Oh my. I'm not dead, am I? Because that really pissed me off. I don't want to do this again. Die, come on! You gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. There's another orb, and I'm dead. Oh my god. Kamiya, please! There's another orb! So there's more health! The game lies to you! The game lies to you! Are you kidding me? Kamiya! What are you doing? Oh. My god. Mia, and then I get slapshot from. Oh my god. Oh, Kamiya makes bad games because he's a bad game designer. Ooh. Somebody end my torment. I'm already geared up to play Devil May Cry 2 now. Ooh, baby, please help me, God. What, hello? Hello? Come on, Virgil, round two. Well, round like five, really. Okay, super armor, that's fine. not untouchable. I'm gonna use it, and nobody can fucking stop me. I'm gonna use it. Once I get to the last fucking life bar, I'm gonna use it, and nobody's gonna be able to stop me. You know why? Kamiya is a piece of shit, and I hate his games. Alright. That's bullshit. On the ceiling like a fucking asshole. Brooke. Camera, please. Oh my god. Come on. Stop! What the fuck? Stop! It never did that before! Are you fucking kidding me? Now it suddenly learns how to fucking swap me when I'm up here? Fuck off! Fuck off, Kamiya! Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell? Yeah. Stop. Oh my god. Oh, fuck it. I'm switching Alistair for this so I can get Devil Trigger. And have no Devil Trigger. Game clearly fucking hates me. Whoa. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Worst boss in the game. Ugh. Nightmare Phase 3 is the worst.
Dante! Dante, why did you save
sword
my
clip,
life?
Dude. What in the fuck is going on with your hair?
Because you look like my mother.
Okay, big blob boss in a cramped area, shitty camera, constantly getting hit by, like, literally everything. You're gonna get attacked from off-screen as well, thanks to Trish, by the way. Oh my god, Camilla. I cannot believe he actually thought that was a good boss. That was a good boss. That's DMC 2 game design right there. Actually, no, DMC 2 game design would be the boss would just sit there and do nothing while you wail on it. Never mind. Or it would just fly off screen and you can't fucking see it. You just keep shooting at it. Oh wait, no, it has that. Griffin's in this game. I don't give a fuck about your devil rank, fuck you. Game grades like shit anyway. I should be done with the game now, but no, there's more than 20 missions. Because Camilla, of all people, said, no, there's gotta be like 23. Fucking asshole. Ah! I'm not happy. I'm not happy. Play 1 if you want the glass experience. Don't play 2 unless you're a fucking masochist like me. Well, play 1 or 2 if you play 1 and 2 if you're a fucking masochist. Because 2 is just bad game design. 1 is just Camilla being a fucking asshole. Is there a heart in here? Oh my god. Stop me. Somebody stop me. What the fuck is this? That goes back to the bad place. Let me down. You also have to be on locked on to shoot. Okay, I'm pressing square and circle right now. Now I'm locked on. Why? What is this game, man? First, I don't really care if Virgil's playable or not in 5 because, like, DMC4 Special Edition already exists. Oh my god. Just dropped an eyeball out of nowhere. What the hell? Oh my god. This enemy's so fucking annoying in this game, man. It has so much health, too. Are you done? Oh my god. What the fuck? Really? If I stay in a spot too long, that... Really? Really? Really, Camilla? What is this, fucking Hollow Bastion?
How are you gonna have levels based on my time, and then have an enemy that sits there and explodes for 50 fucking minutes? And, like, I can't leave the area until it's done exploding. Oh my god. Yo, chill. This area is so obnoxious, oh my god. Just fucking ate my health. I couldn't even fucking see that, come on now. Aw, fucking screen. Okay, yeah, alright. Sure, I deserve the tech. I deserve that. Fucking Camille. I'm getting so fed up with this game, you have no idea, man. Say, like, what the fuck? Through itself. Not stand the vibrating from this heart right now. This is killing me. Fuck you too. How pretty this is. What a godly figure. Oh, the godly figure is actually a demon? Oh, man. Symbolic. Symbolism. What is it, man? Ooh, woo laddie. Hello? 511, 6 foot.
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way. Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You
I mean, like, kind of have to? Oh, jeez. He's been stabbed by worse. Those are open. Get fucked.
Trish, no.
She's fine. She's fine.
What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life. Now. How much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
In 2001, like early PS2 days. Of course, it looks awful. Basically, still PS1.
Those eyes, deep in them, I see the same light as in Spada's eyes.
Also, this fucking boss fight sucks. All phases of it. Oh yeah, now I can go double trigger in this fucking Ikaruga segment. The symbols used to spin the original version of this game, by the way. Christ and a half. Oh my god. Ow. Yeah, what the fuck, dude? What am I supposed to do with that bullshit? Oh my god. This game's a fucking mess. Oh my god, my health is depleting so fast. Like, fucking, they were already so close behind the last rock. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Christ. Oh, man. back of Vayant. Oh my god. Away. I get hit by that too. Okay, cool. To break that last door, please. Let's break. Fuck! God damn it! Fuck! What the fuck, man? This boss sucks fucking doo-doo bite. Fuck me. Oh, okay. Like, no time to react. Just sweeps the screen in like 2 seconds. There's too much happening on screen! Be a hell of a lot less annoying if you didn't do so much damage. Enough with the bullet hell, man! Fuck! Why the fuck did the game turn into fucking Ikaruga? Like, what the hell? Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Pro wrestling is not the place to relieve anger. That's how you get fired. And I started the next phase with fucking no health, of course. If I swear to God, if I have to start back in the fucking stupid ass Ikaruga segment. Thank God. At least he isn't that much of a fucking piece of shit. Dragon away from me, please. Dude, come on! You can't have him, like, break the fucking platform the second, like... So much shit happening on screen at once, like what the fuck, man? Okay. Die. Thank you, Jesus. Dante, don't do it. Dante, no.
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's so bad. Oh, it's so ew. It's so bad. Woo! Boy, howdy! Well, that's bad. That's really bad, dude.
This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you.
My fucking... Why the hell would you leave the keys to the underworld just hanging out here? You idiot. You fucking idiot. You absolute fucking retard. Oh my god, not that. That was a piece of shit, Dante. Should have fucking killed Lunas when you had the chance. Fucking legendary battle my ass. Suck my dick. Fuck you, comedian. Just fuck you. In typical fucking Resident Evil fashion, gotta save the place before it fucking explodes. Get me out of this fucking hellhole. Any enemies that get in my way, fuck them. Don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. Don't give a shit. Don't give a fuck. Don't give a fuck. I might just if I give a shit. I might just give a fuck. I don't give a shit, so get the fuck out of my way! Ah! I'm surprised Kamiya didn't put me in a position where I have to kill enemies to progress. Oh wait, never mind. I spoke way too soon! Oh my god! Fucking Kamiya did it again. Okay. Oh my god. Again, I'm on a time limit, and these the boss that don't act, but the enemy doesn't die until it's done exploding. Kamiya, stop! You suck at game design. Fucking gotta hack and slash my ass. Busy assholes. Okay, look, man. Look, you want to scrap? Fine. I got 3 minutes to fucking kill you. Fucking fine. You want to scrap? Fine. Fine. Just know that you wanted that. You wanted it. It was your decision. You wanted that. Oh, and I have to kill him anyway. Of course I do. Oh my god. That's an epileptic. That's an epileptic seizure if I've ever seen one in my life. What a waste of CGI.
has been opened. Dante, you are not getting away. This is where you will die.
I'm not going anywhere. Besides, there's no place to go. Look around. This will be your burial ground as well.
They stop moving closer to me. Why is this only made of lava?
Like we have a winner.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
Yeah, okay. Whatever, Camilla. Whatever, guy.
Trish.
I love me a forced romance. Gross. This is also very gross and incestuous. I don't like this.
Dante.
She was a Umbran witch. She would have at least shits on some demons before going out like a bitch.
Devils never cry. These tears. Tears are a gift only humans have.
Oh, that was bad, Dante.
We're too late.
Yeah, if we had the Yamato. But how'd you get here? What do you mean we're too late? How'd you get here then?
No, Trish. It's never too late. And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh my god, my controller is not stopped vibrating for like 2 minutes straight. This segment also sucks dick, but thankfully it's like mercifully short. Got a pack and slash. Hideki Kamiya. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? I think it's actually physically impossible to get through this segment without fucking hitting something. Ugh, oh, more wasted CGI, girl. explodes with demon energy. Look at Trisha Spaghetti's hair. My lord.
The sky! So clear! So blue!
The sky is fair. It'll always be above everyone's head, no different.
Ugh.
Like the sky.
This is so awful. What is happening? What is this dialogue? Woo, what is this dialogue?
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
The legendary Dark Knight. Even Dante doesn't even like that fucking... You don't think this would go by that in like DMC 5.
Devil never cry. Yes. Okay, great.
Yeah, they retconned this fucking new name.
We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
Ugh. Man, that was bad. I'm more surprised Dante didn't give Trish Alistair because, you know, Trish uses lightning attacks and Alistair's a lightning weapon. Could have used as like a catalyst to make her lightning attack stronger, but not give her Sparta, I guess, for whatever reason. Symbolism for his mom, I guess, or something? Whatever. Also, this is like the only game Alistair is in, by the way. In the canonical reason as Roy, Dante doesn't have any of his past weapons in any fucking DLC games because he's fucking sold them. And then you get bullshit like Gilgamesh coming back in Artemis because the soul is reincarnated. Because Dante sold them to idiots. Which is why Gilgamesh and Artemis are bosses in DMC 5. I mean, if they did, two of those weapons would be probably Beowulf and Gilgamesh. They're basically the same weapon.
Oh boy.
CG water. Drew Coombs. Sarah LaFleur. David Keeley. Tony Daniels. Jerome. These are all no names that are not even in the industry anymore. Virgil's amulet was also retconned to be gold, to have a gold, like, fucking necklace in the third game as well. It's not just identical to Dante's like it is here. There's a lot of retcons going on in 3. Shinji Mikami. Which
directed by the piece of shit. Fuck you. Fucking asshole. Fuck you and your games. Oh, that sucked. This game did not age well at all. That fucking sucked. Oh, man. I don't give a shit. Go challenge a hard mode. No thank you. Nope. Too late. Shut up. The game just starts you back at the beginning. Play DMC2 later. Oh god. After I do my stuff later on today, I'll probably play it like fucking later on today. Not now though. Oh my god. I want to kill myself. The night in the dark armor is well versed in the same art of combat as Dante's, but everything about this night remains as a mystery. Light vision is always present before releasing this energy. That's carried by encouraging the surrounding energy. Be ready for it when you see the light. The strength to wield a sword of that length is extraordinary. Keeping distance of waiting for an opening is the wisest strategy when he starts to swing his sword viciously. Every time your sword swing is, you'll be able to block his attack, create an opening for attack. Use a special displacement method to instantaneously to move from one place to another. Determining whether he'll appear next is a difficult thing to do. Keep calm and focus your attention on where he will appear. Powerful attack that is takes us up. It's almost impossible to stop, so wise to go head to head with him. Use your speed and agility to dodge his attack. Determining which way the Phantom Blades target, they can be easily dodged. The Phantom Blades protect the knight by circling around and destroy the Phantom Blades and create an opening to attack. Angel War was the same as Dante's. It brings back faint memories of his youth. Why can't you just say his brother? It turns out to be Neil Angel is his brother. It's like all you have to do. Okay, no, that's enough of that. I'm turning off the stream. The game is done. I'm not playing hard mode. This game isn't worth it. It's not worth the headache. Good night.